Meanwhile, Benue State Government has announced that the first death from the coronavirus disease has been recorded in the state. This is even as the confirmed cases have risen to 47 from the initial figure of 39 at the weekend. The Commissioner for Health and Human Services, Sunday Ongbabo, announced this on Tuesday. Although he could not categorically confirm the cause of death, the commissioner said the victim was managed by the state government.